I'm proud I have an order like my father. No, my mother. I'm proud, 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 proud to be a clown.
Yeah!
Thank you!
Yeah, love you!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! You shouldn't stop, really.
And now I'd like to pick my next song.
No, another cow song? What about horses?
And lions!
Yeah.
This song is about lions, and horses, and ducks. It's about all the creatures who live on this wonderful planet. It is called We Are All Earthlings.
Oh, yeah, that sounds good. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, I like that.
Some of us have feathers. Some of us have fins. Some of us are furry. And some of us have grins. We swim and hop and slither.
And leap and soar and run.
We all live together on a planet called the sun. We are all earthlings. We are all earthlings. Spinning around together on a planet called the sun.
We live in a desert.
Us all earthlings.
You could be right.
Yeah.
You certainly do.
It's my turn.
What song do you want?
I want a song about babies. Cute little babies. I love little babies.
Well, gee, I don't think we have a song about babies. But I just thought of one.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
Well, let's see it.
Cats have kittens. Doggies have pups. Horses have pretty foals. And sheep have lambs. Cows have calves. And I bet you didn't know that elephants have calves too. Lions and leopards have cubs, which is the proper thing for them to do. Peacocks have chicks. Deer have fawns. Ducks have ducklings, often padding round on lawns. Pigs have piglets, and in case you didn't know, I've another fact for you. goats have kids, like people have kids, like me and you.
Hold it. You can both choose a song. Now, what songs do you want?
Clock Around the Clock.
Chicken and the Egg.
Oh, but which comes first?
I come first.
Oh, which come first, the chicken or the egg? Oh, which come first, the chicken or the egg? Something so fat and blurry come from something so smooth and pearly. Oh, which come first, the chicken or the egg? Oh, which come first, the feather or the shell? Oh, which come first, the feather or the shell? When you see one egg or t'other, do you ever think about its mother? Oh, which come first, the feather or the shell? Sitting here in a cotton eating straight. And looking inside a box of eggs might make you feel so great. But do you ever wonder where they was before there was inside that crate? Which come first, the chicken or the egg? Or which come first, the chicken or the egg? If you wanted to begin again, would you start with an omelet or a hen? Oh, which come first, the chicken or the egg? Thank those souped-up, cooped-up chicks.
The hens go, the hens go, laying eggs around the clock. Well, the warm and cozy nesting out of the rain, clucking and a-pecking, eating healthy grain. But how do those eggs get rolling to town?
Well, bless my soul, here's Farmer Brown.
The hens go, the hens go, laying eggs around the clock.
Well, we take these eggs and we box them in twills. Truck those boxes to the grocery shelves. Folks bring them home and they love them a lot.
And we're real proud of the eggs they bought.
The hens go, the hens go, laying eggs around the clock.
That's why I love the music business. You meet so many great chicks.
Okay, that's all the songs we have. So let's finish with the animal song that's everyone's favorite. Hit it, Wolfie.